Hey guys, it's me, a big boy here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood on the Assassin's Creed, the Ezio Collection, and today, I'm going to be continuing on with the storyline of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, and I know where I left off I left off with getting, of jumping out of a viewpoint tower, and then accidentally falling myself to death, which is kind of stupid of me, so I'm about to continue on with the story mode, and yeah, let's get back into the game. Big boy one, yeah. Ezio Auditore. Forgot that I had like a very different outfit. What the hell's this? Okay, memory start. Ezio's hideout. Okay. Actually, yeah. Let's go to the art merchant. Schwumpy! Come here, Schwumpy! Oops. Schwumpy! I'm assuming this place is not open. Is that a flag? Yeah, that's a flag. I collected three of them? I thought it was more. Treasure maps and painting for the assassin's hideout could be bought. Okay. Most impressive. That is to clear the guard. Yeah, it's very impressive.
Due to increasing.
Okay. I don't need paintings right now, so. How much is this? Yeah, time to go treasure hunting. Complete the shop quest to unlock this item. What shop quest? Okay. I don't really remember like selling much at Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I mean, when I played on the Xbox 360, but something tells me that I really need these items. The hell? Nah.
A pleasure doing business.
Ah, yeah. Okay. The hell is this? Assassin's hideout? Romulus treasures. Wait, what's the quest I need? I wasn't calling for you, Schwumpy! Palmander? Huh? What's the shop quest? Whatever. I'll come back to it later.
Next time, yes?
Come on, Schwumpo. Ow. Excuse me. Don't blame Schwumpo. Actually, let me unlock this. $800? Sure. Oh. Pretty expensive. Complete shop quest to unlock this item. Yeah, it's all return anytime. Is there a coin box up here? Yep.
Have you been drinking?
Yes, I've been drinking. Outfit. Plain cape. That's a sick looking armor, but no, I'll stick with my current armor right now. All right, I got to do some quests now. So, what is that? All right, let's just do those quests. Oh, who are you?
Son of, what do you think you're doing?
Get the hell out of here before I kill you. Didn't I already do this quest? I thought I killed him! Whoa, buddy! Oh, fuck that. Ow, that hurt! Don't shoot me! Oh, buddy, excuse me! Oh, fuck!
We fight for a rule of obsolete power. Well, not I.
My breath.
Oh, we're doing this again. Fuck. I still can't. Ow. So I can't do that yet. Well, I guess I'm stuck. Let me get that chest box right there. Oh shit! There it is. There it is. Give me that. Just let me loot you, buddy! Okay, throwing knife. Wait, I don't have a throwing knife... Wait. I gotta upgrade my throwing knife pouches. Wait, there's a chest up there. I gotta get that chest. Oh, flag. Thank you, flag. Oh, chess. Hey, buddy! Somebody at the door?
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough?
Salve!
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Oh, I know this part. I think so. Yep, it's this part. I'm not gonna spoil it. I mean, I'm pretty sure like most of you already played this game. Shumpy! Come on, Shumpy! We gotta go save her! Shumpy! Come on, Shumpy! We got some rescuing to do! Well, we gotta pay this. This horse's not even fast enough, boy. You didn't see nothing. I'm just minding my own business, okay? Okay. I'm just gonna loot you, alright? That ain't enough, boy. He fell down. Oh, buddy, 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 ow! Climb up here, buddy. Ow. I would appreciate it if he's just like, let me mind my own business. Woo! Ah, you can't catch me. You can't catch me. I have the ability to stand incredibly slow and become invisible to the eye. That's the master of the ability that I have mastered. Yeah, that's right. Mind your own business.
Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
I want my money back! What the fuck? What did I press? I didn't mean to press that. I want my money back. Oh, I'm not gonna pick you up. Like, we ask, I ain't punchy, lady. I can't swim? Wow, that is bullshit. And why can I get up here? Go up! Shooting me? Who sees me? Okay. Okay. Let's light this shit up. Oh, we'll lock the horse stable later. Right now, I gotta get back. Or...
Whatever.
Comment, Chompi? Oh! I mean, I get that Borgia is a big-ass city, but... I'm sorry, Roma is a big-ass city. Ow. Ow. Hey, what's the matter, you out there? Come on, Shumpy!
Hey! Yeah!
Here we go. Mama! Claudia!
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now? Will we have to close?
We cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
All right.
Grazie, addio.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location. Buongiorno, Mother.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
All right, let's go. All right, come on, Schwumpy. Templar Lair.
What is it, Capitano?
Shh, speak softly. I am about to make you rich. I just purchased a key from a man in a market that opens the Torre della Milizia.
How does that make me rich?
The man claims there is treasure in the topmost room. The stairs have partially collapsed. I need your help getting a...
We are no longer alone.
So you will bring the ladder to my wife?
Yes. Of course I will.
You are such a good friend to my family. I owe you a reward for your assistance.
I look forward to such a gift, Capitano.
Capitano. Well, I gotta pee first. I had to pull out my bubbly.
Be ready with a ladder tonight.
What about my reward?
Assassino!
Hey, buddy! You know, this is bullshit.
Go! We were stopping! Hey, fratelli! Look sharp!
No way!
Don't move, please! We'll catch him!
Ah! Move!
and losing. Ah! Now you die.
Cazzo! Stay away from me, assassino!
I failed. I failed the first try. Ay. I almost dropped. Oh, I almost dropped. Okay. Thank you. treasure. This is bullshit. What? What? I mean, that was bullshit. What is this bullshit? Okay, so what do? Oh, okay.
Ezio Auditore! Come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Pantasilea! Pantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
Excuse me. Eliminate the Borgia captain sending his troops. Oh, so... I wasn't supposed to do it yet.
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower.
Out of the way, please.
Merda. Why don't you quit?
So what now? Do I still burn down his towers? Fine, I'll fight them. There's a flag right there. Let me go pick that up. What is this? I'll do it later.
Ezio, we sent those luridi codardi running for the hills.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course. Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board fills the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Champs fighting downstairs!
If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Grazie.
Madonna, has Machiavelli sent word?
Yes. The pigeons deliver the names of key papal agents. The Jubilee has brought pilgrims to Roma, their money taken by the church in exchange for absolution. Threats of damnation terrorize those reluctant to pay. The agents' collections go directly to Cesare.
I will make money the least of their worries.
Do not lose more than 3 blocks of health. Shit, that was loud.
Receive and cipher letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never!
No! Just mount a horse! Come on, Shroompy! Don't fail me, Shrumpy! No, come on! Go! Come on. You got him. Treasure! Oh, another one. Wow. Hey, what's the matter, you what I hear? New memory of Christina. I'm sorry!
Calm yourself!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Fuck, I gotta take a piss anyway. Maybe I should probably do that Christina quest. And where would that be located at? Ah, it's right there. Feather! What the hell? Hello? Hello? I was gonna say... This is gonna hurt!
Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But...
Who is this man?
He comes from Prussia. I gave studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place. Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the
sphere... Do I have to kill that guy?
...around the Earth? But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions? You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Oh no, I gotta protect this guy.
The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
The Borgia are involved, and so am I.
Thank you. Help him! Help him!
Are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you. Yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden. And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Fight Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me.
Segundo.
How far is this place? They said under 3 minutes. Come on, buddy. Shit. Come on, let's go.
Merci, merci, I'm fantastic.
Come on, we gotta get you.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
Fuck! Let me get him! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. I'll fight you! Fuck it, I'll fight! What the hell? Where's the tunnel? Gotta be around here somewhere. Jesus, how far is this place? Where the hell am I even going? Well, it's turning into a fucking maze. Oh. 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 Recover all the keys. Okay, it all makes sense now. I remember now. I'll save these.
Next time, amigo.
A moment, please. That's the moment. Nothing here. Back with you.
Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he doesn't... Where is he? Where's the captain? There he is! There he is! I see him!
surround us. Our strength
comes. Fuck! Leave me alone!
Assassins will not attack from in front. They will approach at a height. Never let your guard down. I am alive today because I listened, looked, and heightened my senses.
I fucked up. Oh wow, I made it. Never mind.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
Do not be detected reducing no- okay.
The quality of our speeching is legendary.
Sweet.
Excellent.
Volpe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go! Get the others!
You are finished! Oh, son of a pain for that!
Oh, please! Oh, God,
usually, it's rampant corruption holds sway.
No!
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. Follow my lead.
Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Now that my carino are here.
night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall. Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young. Skilled, but young. Prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
Exclusive veils from the east for your wives in your... Glad to be of service.
Hey, buddy. You look dead. Fuck. Great, another 8-minute bullshit. Ah, fuck!
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
I lost.
Romulus! What must we do to this trespasser?
Do not listen! Only the Borgia speak through him, not your god!
Cannot follow.
Come, one of the other tunnels will lead us to him.
Well, here I am. All right, three more scrolls left. Undertaker 2.0, what? What the hell is that over there?
follow my lead at all times.
You won't get away! We'll get him ourselves.
I will not be caught by you!
Hey, hey!
No! Get him! Get him! Come on, come on, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! He escaped. He escaped. Fuck. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be hard. I gotta be sneaky this time. Next time. All right. He's up there.
Forget to next time then. Adio.
Sometimes.
I have a selection of X. Your coin seems genuine.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
That seems very
what
sus.
Did you discover?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Sir Ezio, I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
Fixer upper. And where would I find Leonardo?
You must lack the coin to shop here.
Respect for your devils, if you're done.
I got no money. How many feathers did I collect? 10 feathers!
prego, una pietà.
I also make a wife. Yes, I only serve the elite.
I should probably leave the animus and see what's up.
Desmond's back.
Any news from the outside?
Rebecca's patched in a phone line. The Templars are still guarding the border, and Vidic seems to be busy too.
Doing what?
From the looks of things, he's using Animus data to train Abstergo operatives.
Meaning?
Abstergo's preparing for a full-on assault.
Weren't you the only assassin at Abstergo's Animus facility? How are you getting data from them?
Some old passwords work, but I can't dig very far into the network. We'll talk later. Now get in there and find the apple. We're counting on you.
You ever killed anyone?
Hello to you too. I dated a guy who was an electronics expert around the time the assassins first contacted me.
And?
Now I'm single.
Are you kidding?
Of course I'm kidding. You think I would joke about someone I actually killed? Death is only funny when it isn't happening in front of you. I should know. And that's all I'm gonna say about that.
I noticed you didn't patch the translation software.
Nah, it's still buggy. There's only the occasional glitch in the Italian, but if you hit any German or French, watch out. Focusing on this.
Any theories about that cipher Machiavelli handed me? Ezio, I mean.
I can't decode it without the key. It's a one-time pad.
What's that?
It's a cipher with a unique disposable key. Imagine someone used the first letter of each word in the Declaration of Independence to encipher something. Well, without the declaration itself, you couldn't decrypt it.
I could run it through the computer.
There are some things even a computer can't do. Like love, Rebecca. Like love.
So, Sean, any lions outside the Pride?
Who was that girl you were dating? Kate?
Yeah. Kate. Katie, 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 kitty cat, Kate. Charmed the pants right off her, I did.
Yeah, right. I know for a fact you didn't even get to second base.
Oh, did you... What?
We had lunch.
You had lunch with Kate?
Whatever, I got work to do.
You know I love talking about this gentleman, but we have work to do now.
But first, let me go see my boy Altair.
Hey, what's the matter, you Altair?
I got blocked out? What?
You're all set to go.
All right. I'm gonna stop right here. So thank you all so much for watching. And yeah, as you see there, I'm doing most of the side quests, and I barely got into the main quest. So yeah, I'll try to get back on this some more, more of the main quest tomorrow. So I'm gonna take a break right now. I'm gonna export this video, edit it, and then export it to YouTube. So thank you so much for watching. And as always, I will see you next time from the big boy. Later.